Who will it be tonight? Billy Yogel Jr. won a thrilling battle here last year with Scott Bloomquist. It came down to the last lap.
McDowell, Landers, Carrier.
Who is it going to be tonight? Dale McDowell, two consecutive third-place finishes. Florence, Kentucky, 2 weeks ago, beats Arkansas last Sunday in the Comp Camps Topless 100. We're getting ready for showtime. The Lucas Oil 8-Mile Dirt Series in the Scorcher 50 at Volunteer Speedway is going green. Turn number four down the main straightaway. Chris Madden will lead lap one. As Herb is out of shape, Bloomquist jumps to second. Ogle third. Fourth McDowell. Fifth is Landers. One in the books here tonight. 50 laps, 10,000 to win the 28th Lucas Oil race of the season. 15 different winners already this season. Madden, as I mentioned, what a Cherokee. Back in the month of June. McDowell will try the inside of Ogle Jr. He'll throw the right elbow. They're rubbing. Rubbing is racing, and McDowell will get the spot. McDowell will jump into third. Ogle Jr. back to Ford Landers, fifth, sixth Carrier. Seventh is Hill, eighth is Owens. Off at turn four, it's still Chris Madden with the lead. Scott Bloomquist second, Dale McDowell third, Billy Moyer Jr., Billy Ogle Jr. other runs it fourth. Landers fifth, now Hill at the bottom. Hill around Carrier. Vic Hill, five-time Volunteer track champion now. Makes his presence known as Ogle Jr. Battles with McDowell at a turn two, five complete. And McDowell, the 41, the 201 of Ogle Jr. going at it down the main straightaway. Battle there. Fifth is Landers, sixth is Hill, seventh Carrier, eighth is Owens, ninth is Weaver, tenth is Blankenship. Remember, Blankenship comes in ninth, third in the points. Francis right behind him as they come up at turn four. Blankenship 10th, Francis 11th. Trying to close on Owens with seven in the books and tighten up that battle as we head to Lawrenceburg, Indiana Saturday night. Meanwhile, Chad Ogle slows at turn two, and that's going to bring out a caution as they go down the back straightaway. As the caution is out for Chad Ogle. Chad Ogle brings out a caution. He slows out at turn two. Fast time. One is Heatron for the sweeper tonight. In that Clements Power Team, zero by Bloomquist, 44. McDowell on the inside of Bloomquist, Landers and Ogle Jr. off at turn four, back underway at Volunteer Speedway. Down the back straightaway, Ogle Jr. and McDowell got together. Ogle Jr. is going to slide that 201 in there higher. McDowell holds the spot, Madden over Bloomquist into one. Scott Bloomquist has not won a Lucas Oil race since February at East Bay, the all-time winningest driver of the series. 46 career wins. Vic Hill on the bottom. Vic Hill, five-time track champion, moves to fifth at car number one. Douglas is out in 52. 10 in the books. Madden, Bloomquist, McDowell third. Fourth, Ogle Jr. And a battle back and forth. Now Landers had this one. Oh, and Owens up to sixth. Hill to fifth. Sixth is Owens, and look down, Owens may have trouble. Owens may have trouble, he's got a flat tire. Jimmy Owens has a flat tire, got him between, he's gonna get rid of O'Neill, and O'Neill flips on his lead at turn two, and the red will be out. Red flag is out, as Owens slowed with a flat tire, and O'Neill, and then nowhere to go, and ends up on his top, and the red is out. All right, word from the track, all drivers are okay. All drivers are okay. So we'll check out O'Neill as he did the flip in turn number two, the rollover. Will they win it? He'll have to battle his way back up in there. So a golden opportunity for Steve Francis and John Blankenship to cut into the points lead tonight by Jimmy Owens. As they get by to turn number four, but all eyes up front for that 10 grand of the winner. Who's it going to be tonight? Good restart for Madden. McDowell on the bottom. Dale McDowell said, oh, Bloomquist has a problem at turn number two. And a slip back to fourth. Bloomquist from second to fourth. Out of turn four, it's Madden McDowell. Ogle Jr., and then Blomquist. Big Hill running in fifth. Here comes Blankenship. Blankenship will go to sixth around Carrier. And look out on the back straightaway as Barry Trevor Bain involved, and the caution is out. As Asbury and Bain got together in the back straightaway. And the driver that's currently eighth in the nationwide points. How about Dale McDowell as Blomquist on the restart lost a couple of spots. He's back to fourth. All right, 12 in the books, 38 to go. We'll double him up behind your leader because Smoky Mountain is coming out of turn number four. Dale McDowell looking for his sixth career Lucas Oil victory. And that's three, Ogle Jr. Vic Hill on the bottom. Vic Hill with a move again. Hill gains another spot. The five-time track champion. Here comes John Blankenship on the prowl. Blankenship, here he comes, digging hard. As they come out of turn two, Blomquist back around Hill. Hill about back on the inside. They dive at a three, off of four. Madden will lead, 14 scored at the gap. It's Madden, McDowell, Ogle Jr., Blomquist, Hill fifth, sixth Blankenship, seventh Carrier, eighth Weaver, ninth Francis. Jimmy Owens back to 10th. Owens has come from the back to 10th in the turn one is your leader. In lap 16, Chris Madden has led every lap in and out of the turn. Number four, Dale McDowell, second. Billy Ogle Jr., last year's winner here, runs fourth. Blomquist all over him in the fourth spot. Hill remains sixth. Blankenship seventh. Carrier eighth. Battle between the top two and the points. 15, Steve Francis. 20, Jimmy Owens. It was 25 points before last weekend. Right now, Owens leading by 75. And Francis trying to cut it out some more before we hit the Indiana Saturday night. Meanwhile, Madden is on cruise control right now to turn two. Has a good lead down the back straightaway. Dale McDowell, Billy Ogle Jr., Scott Blomquist, a good battle for second. Fifth remains Vic Hill. Sixth, John Blankenship. Seventh, Eddie Carey Jr., eighth, Steve Francis. Ninth, Jimmy Owens. Tenth, Randy Weaver. Trying at bottom down the main straightaway. We mile one. Madden, Chris Madden, no rating to turn number one. Yet to have any traffic with a number of cautions and, of course, that red flag early on as Chris Madden battles out of turn number four down the front straightaway. And now to turn two, will move in on Louisiana's Jay Brunson, last car on the lead lap. Dale McDowell, Billy Ogle, Scott Blomquist, the two drivers that ran a heck of a race here a year ago. Meanwhile, Blankenship will try to bottom a hill. Out of turn, further side beside Blankenship on the bottom. Hill has the advantage. Up top, they might have touched. On the main straightaway. Wow, 1-23 Hill. And Blankenship. Contact to the main straightaway. Now, Madden's got to be careful with Brunson. Out of turn two down the back straightaway. 23 complete. Ogle Jr. now starting to close the run here. And then McDowell now as Ogle Jr. makes the run. McDowell may have a problem. As they come out of turn four, Ogle Jr. going to second. Yep. McDowell still has full power, it looks like, but he lost the spot as Blomquist now will challenge him off of four. Halfway. Dad's already down the back straightaway to turn three. The second place on back's coming out of two. Chris Madden right now, 26 complete, as we have a long green flag run here, as Madden down the back straightaway behind Billy Moyer Jr. and Trevor Bain. Tell you, Billy, oh, we got a car in turn four, looks like Randy Weaver slows. Caution is out, Randy Weaver slows in turn four. And in traffic, can the defending Scorcher winner pull out another one here tonight at Volunteer Speedway? 23 to go at the gap. Here they come. Owens battling back. Jimmy Owens battling from the back. He's gotten around Francis, the eyes Blankenship. Off at turn four, Manuel Lead will go to the line. McDowell, third, Bloomquist, fourth, fifth is Hill, sixth, Carrier, seventh, Blankenship, eighth is Owens, ninth is Francis, tenth is Dennis Herb. And I complete 20 to go coming up. Owens trying at bottom out of Blankenship, down the back straightaway, Francis and Herb. Francis second on the points, Herb is sixth. Madden continues to lead. Ogle Jr. now picking up the pace down the back straightaway. Here comes Billy Ogle Jr. We got a battle up front, folks. Business is picking up here for the lead into one. Down Bloomquist. Good battle for third. Bloomer on the bottom out of two down the back straightaway. Fifth is Hill. Sixth Carrier. Seventh Blankenship. Eighth Owens. Ninth Francis. Tenth is Herb. Meanwhile, the top two right here. Looks like it's going to go down to 44 and 201 with 18 to go out of two. Dale McDowell, the team Dillon 41, right now in third. It would be his third consecutive third-place finish. How about that? They come out of turn four. Billy Ogle Jr., can he go for the win 2 years in a row, Madden? They come out of turn four, down the front straightaway. A Bloomquist and a Rocket battling for the lead here at the Scorcher. In the Lucas Oil Late Model Dirt Series, 16 to go down the back straightaway. Ogle Jr. sizing him up. Two drivers with a lot of wins here in the past. Down the front straightaway. 15 to go to settle it here tonight on this Thursday night at Volunteer Speedway. South Carolina's Chris Madden. East Tennessee's Billy Ogle Jr. on a turn four. 14 to go. Bloomquist still trying to get around McDowell. Fifth is Vic Hill. Good run for Eddie Carrier Jr. tonight in sixth. I'll tell you what, this is not going to be an easy victory here for Madden. He's been unchallenged so far here tonight. Ogle Jr. trying to make it tough on him. One slip up and Ogle Jr. will be right on the quarter panel as they come off a four with 12 to go at the gap. They dive into one. Louisiana's Jay Brunson almost got in line of Madden down the back straightaway. Madden now. Ogle Jr. was going to try the bottom for the lead. Out of turn four. Madden has the advantage. 11 to go, folks. No, baby. Billy Ogle Jr. on the bottom. Out of turn two down the back straightaway. They battle into three. McDowell still third. Bloomquist fourth. Fifth is Vic Hill, but all eyes up front for the lead into one. 10 to go. Chris Madden and Billy Ogle Jr., two veteran drivers. As they come out of turn number four, will we pick up the tail end of the field? Trevor Bain, the last car on the lead lap into one. 9 to go. Man running a good line now as he's picked his momentum back up. Ogle's not going to give up. Billy Ogle Jr., multi-time track champion at the now closed Atomic Speedway as they come down the front straightaway. It's still about 2 to 3 car lengths. Man has got to hold that groove. He slips up out of it. Ogle will be around him. Things happen quickly here at the gap off at turn four. 7 to go to decide it. Meanwhile, Bloomquist all over McDowell. Out at turn four, that's the race for third. Now Trevor Bain, the last car on the lead lap. Down the main straightaway, here they are. Madden, the black 44. The 201 of Billy Ogle Jr., now Bain. And Moyer Jr. down the back straightaway. This could be touchy. Madden goes to the outside. Off at turn four. Down the main straightaway, Madden will clear both Moyer Jr. and Trevor Bain, 5 to go. To go again, we'll interview the top three, and that might be it. Maybe not. Ogle's not going to give up. 4 to go as Ogle clears traffic. But Madden's going to have to slip up now. Eric Jacobs on the last car on the lead lap. Again, your rundown right now. It's Madden Ogle second, McDowell third, Bloomquist fourth, fifth is Hill, sixth is Carrier, seventh Blankenship, eighth is Owens, ninth Francis, tenth Herb, 11th is Jacobson. 3 to go. Madden now. Ogle Jr. is going to try the middle line. It closed to two car lengths down the front stretch. 2 to go.
Down at turn number two, down the back straightaway. It maintains about a 2-3 car length advantage as Ogle will cut it down slightly into three. Here they come. White flag. 1 to go. This is it. Ogle Jr.'s got to go now. Jacobson in front of Madden down the back straightaway.
Here he comes, Ogle Jr. Man, which way is he going to go? Ogle Jr. out of turn number four. Man's going to win the Scorcher tonight. Ogle Jr. finishes second. Third is going to be McDowell. Fourth is Blomquist. And fifth will be Vickhill.